Occasions, and it's February the 5th. I apologise for the delay in getting these newsletters out to you for January. We've been struggling with some severe heat over the January period. Had temperatures hitting up to 44 the Friday before last, so obviously playing with puppies isn't conducive in that type of condition. We also had the bushfires in the first week of January, which saw a full evacuation. Experience for them. Today we're going to take the Beck and Bale and the Dyna Double Ones through the boxes, just to give a bit of box work training, and we're also going to take the unlawful entry litter down on the drag lure. So we will snippet your relevant dog in so you can see how they go. Everybody is looking really good. We've had a paddock incident with Jade from the Shiny Rose Dyna Double One litter, which we will talk to the owners about individually, but she's fine and nothing serious that's going to cause her any problems racing. So we'll get started. Okay, so first up is Jess. So Jess has just basically been walked through the boxes just for some familiarisation. So Stephen will just pop her through and we can have a look at how she goes. Good girl, Jess. Good job, aren't you, good girl? Oh, and you found a toy
good
too.
Good girl.
Good girl.
You want a toy?
Jess is coming up, just gone 8 months now. Stephen, is everything going well with her?
Yeah, she's a busy girl.
Busy girl.
Yeah. She likes to be in amongst everything.
Good girl, Jess. Good girl.
Look, and as you can see behind you, we've got a rabbit for the next dog, but she wants to play with that too.
Yeah, good girl. Yeah. So all going well with Jess, and we'll keep you posted. Next month, we will put her through the boxes and start shutting the door and getting used to into the closed space. Oh.